He was getting creative with the angles, chopping the kick in there, bracing with the...
Martial arts organization. Martin Quirante says it's his dream, it's his goal to make his way to the big show. Nice little knee to the body off of that. Roundhouse miss right there. Van is hurt, Brian, getting touched up.
Oh, Mitch, Van is hurt bad. Quirante knows it. It is a tap time. That was a beautiful knee. So penetrating, that hurts so bad. Kicks working inside. This is not where he wants to be. But a nice sweep there, trip into the top position, continuing to rain the pain from upstairs.
Marwin has unloaded on Fan. 37 seconds to go. Marwin Quirante is trying to get Fan out of there in the very first round. Big shots raining down on the man from Vietnam. Big shot. As Quirante tries to get past the guard, Van trying to hang tough, doing a good job of trying to slow him down. Marwin steps over, continues to rain down the shots as the 10-second clapper sounds. Marwin tried to empty the tank as he swivels around to the side to land just a few more shots, and Van gets out of the first. To show us nasty striking skills, Mr. McGrath.
Credit to Fan demonstrating incredible toughness. He was hurt very bad to the body there. Survivness alone. Hear the kick going high. Fan catching it, working in, but Quirante so athletic, great defensive wrestling. Hard to get in on his hips. Beautiful counter strike as his opponent moved in. He really has a complete skill set on the feet. Can take the kicks high, the knees to the body. Look at the back step. Just a shot there, Mitch.
That is a beautiful knee to the body right there. And Fan is unable to continue. Not able to answer the bell.